In this video, I'll be showing you how to update NVIDIA graphics card drivers. Start by going to the NVIDIA website and select NVIDIA app from the top menu. I'll also include a link to this page in the description. Click the Download Now button and the installation file will begin to download. If you don't want to use the NVIDIA app, then you can go to the drivers page and input your graphics card details. This will allow you to download the driver update manually. However, I recommend using the NVIDIA app to ensure you get the correct driver for your graphics card and has other useful features. Head up and open the download manager. Depending on your browser, it may be at the bottom. Select Show in Folder or Open File Location. Double-click on the NVIDIA app installation file to open it. Then click Yes if asked to allow NVIDIA to make changes. Read the terms, then click Agree and Continue. Choose which drivers you would like to use. Game-ready drivers are typically better for gaming and are released more often to support new games, whereas studio drivers are usually better for artists and are a more reliable build. I'll be selecting Game Ready. Click Next. Go to the top and choose if you want NVIDIA to optimize your games and applications. This will change your game settings, so I recommend turning it off. You can always enable it later if you wish. Click Next, then choose if you want to use the NVIDIA overlay. This allows you to record, take screenshots, and monitor performance when gaming. I'll be leaving this on. Click Done. If you have an NVIDIA account, then you can go to the top and log in. However, this isn't necessary. Go to the side and select drivers. The newest available driver will appear at the top. Other available drivers may appear below it. If no new drivers are available, then go to the top and press the refresh button. Click the download button next to the driver and wait for the driver to download. This may take a while depending on your internet speed. Once downloaded, click the install button. Be sure to click yes if asked to allow changes to be made. Choose an installation method. In most cases, you will want to use the Express Installation. Then go down and click Continue. Wait for the drivers to install. The process may take a few minutes and your screens may flash a few times. Click Close once done and restart your computer. Your NVIDIA graphics card drivers will now be updated. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.